three trees all planted on the same day, three different sizes, and three different size pots. An example of as below, so above, the way that some species will size themselves to the pot. Torote, the elephant tree, Bursera microphylla, due to the very fine leaf form that you see here, microphylla. In the family Myrrh, the Burseraceae, it's a deciduous tree. It flowers cream to 13 feet. It's native to the New World from Anza Borrego on to, into Arizona, Baja, New Mexico. Like many trees of the desert, they are cold hardy, but only when really dry. And so they're good to a zone 9 as long as it's a desert zone 9. They have this exfoliating bark, which you can see here, characteristic to the species, humanoid. They attain these sort of contorted root forms, which are very showy, a real favorite of collectors. The flowers become these single-seeded drupes, which you see here, and they can maintain themselves on the tree for a long period of time before they finally dehiss, open up the skin, and show the seed. Once that happens, then the seed should be harvested immediately and planted as soon as possible. The uses of these trees are mainly for the oleogum resin, which exudes when the trunk is scarified or when the branch is severed. And I don't know how easily you can see this here, but the oleogum resin is accruing where I've scarified this a little while ago.